Thank you.
Every Christmas, everybody. Every Christmas, everybody.
Thing to say is, for a small town, Fairlie really knows how to do it.
Yeah.
Wasn't that fantastic? So we have a couple of readings and a couple of poems, and we've got a couple of people going to sing some songs. But first of all, we want you all to join in and sing the first song, which I've forgotten what it is. Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Thank you.
Righto, so look, Christmas wouldn't be Christmas without a cracker. So our lovely owls are going to pull a cracker with Father Christmas. Who's first? Ruby. Ruby can be first.
Fairlie Santa Parade. Look at the turnout. It's fantastic. And these are my grandchildren. Aren't they cute? Thank you to Santa. Thank you to Santa Claus for turning up every year on a hot, sticky day. We appreciate that, Santa. And thank you to Chris, who only had a couple of hours to get his outfit together, so he's done very well. Look, I've just got a little reading for you before we move on to the next item. And it comes from the Bible, from Matthew chapter 1, verses 18 to 25.
Hot, she sleeps on top of the duvet. And that looks like Edward Gurin. So we've got a couple more coming later, but next up we've got Mandy, who's going to come and sing for us. A big round of applause for Mandy Hay. Why is Prancer always wet? Because he's a reindeer.